Want to showcase your product, website, or an application to your webinar audience? Use the screen sharing feature and allow attendees to view anything you want to share on your desktop. To turn on this feature, go to your webinar room. Click the screen sharing icon on the left side of your dashboard. Here, you have two options. You can share your screen with a browser or with the installed application. Let's begin with the faster option. Click Open in Browser and choose what exactly you want to share. Your entire screen? An interface application? Or one of the already open tabs in your browser? Make your choice and click Share. Your attendees can now see your shared content. If you want to check how it looks, use the Preview switch below. Take your time to make an in-depth presentation. As soon as you've finished, just hit End Sharing. That's it. You can, however, go for more advanced options. To use them, you need to download and install our application first. Open up the Screen Sharing tab again, but this time choose Run in App option. Next, click the Download button. When the installer finishes downloading, double-click it. Proceed with the installation. When it's done, return to the Screen Sharing app in the webinar room. Now, click the Open App button, and the application window will show up on your screen. From here, you can decide what part of your screen you would like to share. Full screen? Selected screen area? Or chosen application? In the section below, you'll find tools to draw your content. Use them to mark specific areas of the screen more effectively than just with the cursor. If you want an attendee to take remote control over your screen, find them on the attendee list on the right side. Click on their name and choose the Screen Control option. To stop sharing your screen and disable the feature, click End Sharing. That's it for now. Watch our next video tutorials to know more about ClickMeeting features.